So I've got Amy here, and she's done something amazing with her microbits, and I'll let her explain.
Okay, so this is my robot microbit, and you control it with the controller right here. So if you press B, it turns it. Press A, it turns it left. And if you tilt it, it controls the speed on the controller. Now, if you press both of them and keep it exactly level, you can stop it. And yeah.
How hard was this to code, Amy?
We looked at some examples online so we could get an idea of how to do it, and it wasn't that hard.
No. And how long did it take you?
About 2 days.
Well, that is extremely impressive, Amy. Thank you for sharing with us.